was missed.
Yes.
Where's Rye?
Oh, she's upstairs freaking out. She thought she was gonna miss the welcome back jam. Nice.
Let me go handle this.
And wind up feeling down. I need a man who'll take a chance on a love that burns hard enough to last. So when the night falls, my lonely heart calls.
Yo, what's all that noise?
Oh, I dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat. Yeah.
I said I'd be here, didn't I?
Now the party can really get started.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I have a feeling that this is going to be a great year for us.
I haven't been here 20 minutes and you already starting to get sentimental.
I'm serious. Mark my words, this year is going to be one for the books.
Well, in that case, let me get this outfit for tonight's festivities. Y'all are not ready.
Girl, it better be fly.
Girl, it's more than fly.
All right, we'll see. Welcome back, Sox.
Hey.
With somebody who loves me.
Wasting my time, honestly.
And I guess.
Yo, what the hell was that? It seems like the welcome back jam gets whacker each year.
More whack, Nina.
You know what's more whack, Lisa? This time behind a rubber gun on your head.
Don't be talking about it.
You're talking about it. You're talking about it. You're talking about it. You're talking about it.
You're talking about it. So, would you two quit? Let's focus on the problem at hand. The welcome back jam was absolute
it was
trash.
Horrible.
I agree. I mean, I wasted this cute outfit for nothing.
I guess you were cute, right?
I hardly saw any juniors there at all. I mean,
what's up with that?
Yeah, you're right. I didn't see no familiar faces. It was like a gazillion freshmen in there.
Y'all, we are the class of 96, okay?
Right.
We're getting ready to graduate within 2 years.
Mm-hmm.
Well, with the exception of Dina.
But
we need to go out with a bang.
I mean, you're right, but how are we going to do that? All the dope upperclassmen who threw the house parties last semester graduated already.
True.
Ladies, it's time for the Flossy Posse to make our mark. We have got to throw the party of the century.
Okay.
I am
so behind that.
But you know what?
It would be better if I'm the DJ!
I
usually
leave that to the professor.
I'm a giant.
Dina can't. No, absolutely not.
Hey, Ryan.
Julian, hey, what's up?
Hey, how's it going? Asasha was telling me about this party you all were having next weekend.
She was?
Yeah, and you know, I was thinking if you all needed a musician, you know I'll be your guy, right?
Julian, I think we have the music covered, but that's sweet. Thanks for asking.
Okay, I mean, I guess I'll just head to class.
All right.
All righty.
But hey, Ju, what you can do is just come and hang out. I mean, it's going to be the party of the century.
Okay. I like that. Yeah. I'll see you there.
Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Now you know you wrong for that.
You have got to stop sneaking up on me like that.
It's Julian. The boy been liking you since freshman year.
Julian? Girl, he's just sweet. And see, that's what's wrong with you. You think every guy is out here to get your number.
That's because they are. But anyway, she want to go with me to go get these party decorations. Lisa want me to get so bad.
Look at you being helpful. You driving?
Of course not. Baby PD towed my car.
Well,
don't ask.
Why would they do that?
Don't ask.
All right, I'll try.
Ain't like you have a choice anyways.
Okay, you're back listening to WANM with your girl, Sasha Franklin. Now, before I give you some of these 90s hip-hop beats, here's a reminder that in just 2 weeks, FAMU's homecoming will begin as we prepare to demolish the Morgan State Bears. In the meantime, a perfect kickoff to this greatest homecoming on the planet is to join me and my girls for the party of the century next Saturday. This is going to be a party that you do not want to miss. So meet me or any member of the Flossy Posse at the set this Friday. All right, y'all, I'm out. Peace.
Yo, Sash, where everybody at?
I don't know, I mean, that's what on the radio. Did you tell everybody with the flyers?
No, I told Dina to get them from the copy center.
Ooh, but dang. I knew I forgot something.
Dina, I gave you one job.
Chill. We got this. Look, people will come. See, there's a girl right there. Hey, yo, girl, you want to buy a ticket?
She's
going to buy a ticket.
Actually looking for the architecture building.
Right down the sidewalk. It'll be the first building on your right.
Thanks. You sure you don't want a ticket?
No. Okay, so this is a bust. I mean, how does nobody show up for the ticket release? I think we just need to quit while we're ahead.
We're not.
Wait, Ryan,
quit.
Which one said it's going to be the greatest year of our
lives? You did say that.
You don't quit already.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but that was before we spent a month planning the party of the century for nobody to show up at the ticket release.
Yo, I just had the craziest idea.
Look, Dina, keep it to yourself. I mean, you're the one who got us into this mess in the first place.
I said I was sorry, Lisa. Dang.
Look, let's just hear her out. It's not the idea that we need to actually make this party work.
Okay, so y'all know how in the 80s movies they have the students rushing the campus throwing flyers everywhere? We should do that. That's all the attention we need. Plus, it will give us major promotion.
Yeah, and it'll also get us suspended.
Mm-hmm. True, but desperate times call for desperate measures.
I don't know how good of an idea that is, though. Like,
I mean, I know it sounds crazy, but you did say think outside the box, right?
You did say that.
It's just got to be a better way to do this.
Yes.
Oh, no. We must have the wrong day. Is this supposed to be the little ticket release for your party, Ryan?
Mm-hmm. No, Veronica. This can't be it. It's supposed to be the party of the century. There's no way that this is the ticket release for the party
girls,
of
Ryan.
The century.
Get your girls, Ryan.
I mean, nobody's
girls
leaving.
Girls are your friends.
Y'all, no. This is the party. I told y'all we were even wasting our time coming down here.
Look, if y'all are here to start mess,
see, what Ryan really wants to say is y'all need to biggity-biggity bounce up on out here because we don't have time. Y'all just want to be in a flossy posse anyway.
What I'm trying to say is, if y'all came over here,
what I'm trying to say is y'all should go.
Y'all can bounce.
Look, we're coming over here to help you, little buddy.
We don't need it.
But even we can't fix this mess. Let's bounce, girls.
Please do.
Bye.
Please do.
They are so annoying.
Yo, I can't believe we're doing this right now.
I can't believe that I look in this all black.
No. Stay focused. We gotta do this and this. I am so not trying to get caught.
Okay, so listen, this is what we're gonna do. Lisa, you and I are gonna go behind Lee Hall. Ryan and Sasha, y'all could go to McGoin and that.
Whoa. What about us? I mean, like, what can we do?
Who invited Julian?
Julian, what the hell are you doing here?
Well, we're here to help. Mm-mm. I mean, I heard Lisa talking about it, and I couldn't just let y'all get risked, you know, getting caught up by yourself. Yeah, so, this is my boy, Dwayne.
What's good?
Uh-huh.
No, we talking about something. Dwayne, you fine. You can come with me. Julian and Lisa, y'all could go with Ryan and Sasha.
Okay, but let's go before we get any more surprise visitors.
All right, right, one, two.
That's not going to work for this. Let's go.
We talked about it.
So, what's your name? Never seen you on campus.
My name's Zena. And what should I call you, Dwayne? Big Daddy?
You call me yours.
We'll talk more about that later.
Let's go handle this.
Just me, or is everybody talking about this party now?
Right, I haven't been in a single class where someone hasn't asked me for a ticket.
Listen, it's gonna be so crazy. I can't wait to see the faces on those wannabe TLCs when they hear about this.
I'm just glad people are coming, y'all.
Me too. This may very well be the party of the century. Folks of all goes well. We need an office.
Boy, yes, shut up. We ain't even make it in the state if y'all already talking about being in the kitchen.
Yo, I can't wait for the party tomorrow night.
See if there's anyone been talking about.
Hey, okay.
See you guys.
See y'all, and make sure you tell your friends.
Tell your friends. Tell them.
Y'all, we are about to be famous. The Flossy Posse is whatever y'all to are.
You don't sound like that.
Flossy Posse.
inside.
Hey. What's good, man?
What's up, what's up, what's up, man? Okay.
Thank you.
had a choice anyway.
Y'all can't get rid of me. And we don't want to either, Dina.
Flossy Posse forever, man.
Flossy Posse.